propaganda.
No, he does.
It's a turtle.
Awesome.
He's picked up on the signs. So close. So that's takoyaki.
Yeah, it is.
And there's penis bread.
We can spend all afternoon here.
Which way are we going this way?
What I like about this kind of place is that they would have.
Look at those turtles.
Exciting.
tiny snack.
It's like hiding what you're having now.
Hey, Katie. Oh, wow.
Wow. I think this is a roasted. I think it's YouTube.
Yeah.
I love how these sizes differ.
I think
that's it's yours. We found a church.
Yeah. In the middle of nowhere.
Literally, in the middle of nowhere.
Whatever you're looking for is not here.
I haven't seen any recent ones.
I haven't done many recent ones since I got back because I was in a bit of a funk last month, so.
Thank you.
I'm right. Are you right?
I'm very good.
Shiva, who was regarded as the founder for trading with local Vietnamese people here, and they brought Hinduism and architecture to Vietnam. So you remember here, Mason used to be the Hindu center of the Kingdom of Java. Hindu center. Mason here was the holy site, holy, where the ancient Champa people came here for worship the god Shiva. A burial place for many different Champa kings and royal families. So they didn't live here. Remember, they didn't live here. They came here for worship the god Shiva. The god Shiva who was regarded.
Ja, die sind neueren Daten.
Like Bao Bao Zhou.
Oh, Bao Bao Zhou. Yeah, very cool.
Thank you.
Is there a cool idea?
It's a little bit smaller than I thought it would be.
Hey, it's cute and all. You guys see?
Oh,